breaks open the door. Okay, today I'm gonna go to a basketball game. What was that? What was that for? We were trying to sleep. Yeah, can't just burst in here like that, do we? Oh, I forgot. You guys were sleeping in here. And why were you busting in here either way? Yeah. Maybe because today I have a ball game. Okay, so instead of waking us up, you literally could have just woke up your brothers. No, Brittany, because that would be harsh. No one asks your opinion, Alvin. Don't start arguing. I don't care. You know what? You know what? Why did we even sleep here? Well, maybe because yesterday it was a full house because of guests were here. And somehow, Mom and Uncle Donald and Uncle Scrooge let you sleep here. So you better be lucky. Dave's probably looking for us. No time! I'm gonna be a superstar, and I'm gonna be a ball game. Come on, everybody, get down here, come on. Yeah, let's go, guys, come on, we have to go now. Get up. Dun, dun, dun. Come on, starting the basketball game. We're gonna be late. We can't be late. Now, get in the car. Yeah. I thought we were taking a break. Get in the plane right now. Now. Yeah. Wait, basketball game? This sounds fun. I'm gonna be shooting hoops all day. No, it's Dewey's basketball game. And for some reason, Gyro, the coach, he said we better be there at 10 o'clock. And it's 9:45. We've got 20 minutes, Dells. We have less than 20 minutes, if you wanna know. Well, excuse me, but let's go! Get excited, kiddos! I'll finally have my junior woodchuck guidebook! You always have that, Dewey. What do you mean? I'll be able to finally write something about a ball inside of my junior woodchuck guidebook. You mean you've never seen a ball before? No, I've seen a ball before, just not like a basketball, whatever. Well, I've seen one, but I haven't played with one, and I haven't drawn it. Yeah, I can imagine that. But let's go! Woo!
Life is like a hurricane here again.
Now, go, run. Where are the ducks? They should be here right now. Should be here right now. We're here. We were busy. And we, how late are we? About 20 seconds. bag and go kind of guy off my yacht. That was rude, but whatever. I don't care. Go. Sit down. Later on. Go, Doey, Doey! Doey! Do, do, do! Hey, Doey! Ouch! Hey, that was uncalled for! Yeah! Yes, I got better! Ouch! Doey, you lose. Go sit on the bleachers. What was that? I don't know. It's just... Doey, you're out. What? No! Ugh. My boy deserves to win. Sorry, he lost. Go, Doey. See who would be the lead. Definitely not Doey. We gotta try it again. Gyro to let Doey into the game. Mom, how are we gonna do that? Leave it to me. I know just what to do. Oh no, not this. Oh no. Whack. Whack. Okay, so chipmunks and chipettes. I need you guys to sing. I don't care what song you sing, you just gotta sing. And we'll try to sing too to get him to get Gyro to let Doey in the lead. We'll all sing. Well, separate. Got it? Got it. Got it. They stopped. It's our time to sing. What are we gonna sing? Just follow my lead. Here we go. Wait, why do we have to follow your lead all the time? Well, considering it's called Owling and the Chipmunks, I'm the leader, so you gotta follow my lead. Oh, whatever. No, stop singing.
It's gonna me all my friends. Gonna have us open ball. Gonna tell all my friends. Gonna tell them all that I'm a wild one. Yeah, I'm a wild one. Gotta break it loose. Gonna keep them moving wild. Gotta keep us singing that I'm a real wild child.
Huh, you don't get the name. After you. No, I'll be. Whatever, bruh. Pie?
Hey, Coach Spitz. Hi. Keep looking at this pie. I bet you want a piece. Give me one good reason why my baby ain't the lead.
Okay. Your baby can't act.
What?
He can't shoot and sure can't rap.
Well, if you really want a slice, I bet you'll get past that. Cause you ain't never had something so good, hot and fresh out of.
Front row seat.
No pass.
How about something behind the scenes?
No pass.
Just a little
pass. No pass.
Pretty, pretty, please.
No pass.
I got it. He can play a trick.
You don't want no pass. You ain't never had something so good, hot and fresh out of the oven, honey. You ain't getting nothing. I said, hey. Woo. But there's nothing for you, though. I said, hey, hey, testify if you want a piece of this pie. I said, hey, hey, you better make it right if you want a piece of this pie. You better let my baby shine, or you can no get right. I said, hey, hey, testify if you want a piece of this pie.
I got it. He can play rep number one.
Any lines?
He's got a whistle.
No pie.
How many times does he blow it?
It's for showing, not blowing.
No pie.
All right, one. Okay, two gut-wrenching whistles.
Now you get a piece, now you get a piece, now you get a piece of this pie.
I did it! I got in the pie. So do we in the lead now? Nom, 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 nom. When he finished the pie. Nope, I just tricked you so I could get some of that yummy pie. Grrr. You better give him the pie. Well, no. But, you know what I mean. Duh. Duh. Jesus. Give him. You know what I mean. No, oh, forget it. What do we sing? I don't know.
Actually,
I'll take this. Move.
A lot of the clothes you normally take.
And everything I'm all has blown away. Life is upside down, but anyway it goes, I'll work it out. No, not that song. Okay, that's literally the worst song in the world. Okay. Shh, child. How rude. Real rude, actually. But not enough rude. Well, you know what I mean. Don't hurt me ever again. You hear me now?
Sure. I sure do. And I'm real scared.
Good. You better be. Sure, kid. You better be scared, or else.
Or else what, child?
Oh, what? Oh, come on. Stop singing. Ugh. Really don't too much. Oh, that song would be good, but I mean, it's just you'll do this. Okay, are you people just gonna keep singing until I say that he can? Maybe. But we don't really know. Uh. Sabrina? What are you doing here? You called. Oh yeah, I forgot. So you wanted me to sing something? Yeah. Okay. Step aside. Lads, I got the sword. Go. I got it. So what I gotta do?
Okay, you already sound horrible. Okay, get out, leave. Lots, you can't just hit someone like that. That'll be rude. You gotta be something good. You better not start singing. I will leave your job. That's good. So why did you hire me? I didn't have anyone for the work for. I'm screwed up. Look, I do whatever I want. No. Please be quiet.
Got a girl from the south side.
What?
Got
no.
Plays in her. First time I seen her walk.
I'm gonna.
Fell up on my chair.
How do you.
Had to get her number.
That's it. Like I'm leaving the job. Shut up, or I'm leaving the job. You're fired. I'll take this, old man. You don't gotta do it. I'll take it, old man. What are you gonna think? Hold on. What? What's happening right now? No, you're the person that sings that.
You get the limo out front.
You're the person that sings that.
Hottest styles, every shoe, every other. Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really you, but no one ever discovers. In some ways, you're just like all your
friends. I'm your biggest fan.
On stage, you're a star. You get the
You got it. You did it. He's in the lead. He is. Lena, you did it, Lena. He's in the lead now. Woohoo! Okay, shut up, old man. Let me see it.
You get the best of both worlds. Chill it out, take it slow. Then you rock out the show. You get the best of both worlds. Mix it all together and you know that it's the best. You get the best of both worlds. Without the shade in the hair, you can go anywhere. You get the best.
You got it. He's in the lead. Ah, lead number girl. Let's go. Champion star named Dewey. Thanks, Lena. Woo-hoo! Oh, yeah! Dewey! Let's go back home, lads! When they get back home... Lena, how do you even do that? I used to sing it. All the time, actually. I'm actually the one who wrote it in the first place. You lot could sing. But I guess that's it. Let's go. You kids are nothing but trouble. You say that all the time, Uncle Scrooge.